Tourism Minister, Saint Lucia has been recognized as the best island in the Caribbean in 2014 by the Global Traveler. Can you tell us, Honorable Minister, how does your ministry intend to maintain this accolade?
Accolades, yes. Well, okay, your question stuck to 2013, but I can tell you in 2014 we got about 113 accolades. And it means that St. Lucia has won various different titles.
A small group of grade 5 students of the Dane Pearlette Louisy Primary School had the pleasure of visiting the Honorable Lorne Theophilus, Minister responsible for tourism, to seek some needed assistance with their social studies project, which focuses on the St. Lucia tourism industry.
The students wanted to ask him questions relating to the different aspects of the industry, our source markets, our accommodation sector linkages, etc. So the ministry was very happy to meet their request, and more so the minister was even more thrilled to have the students here with him and ask him the questions that they needed.
Charles hopes that the visit would help clear up some of the misconceptions surrounding the tourism sector by getting first-hand information directly from the minister.
I went onto the internet, but the internet doesn't really have such information, so I'm happy that he gave me the information, so now I can write my project better.
Because since he seems so interesting, I want to find out if the others are just as interesting as him.
The students thought the minister was rather cool and would like to go on to meet with the ministers of infrastructure and education. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Jenna Anne Gaston.